Gainey moving in, and we've got a fight along the boards here with Jeff Brubaker and the rough tough Chris Nyland of the Montreal Canadiens. Nyland has broken Doug Risebrough's all-time Canadian record for penalty minutes this year. He came into the game with 198 of them, and he'll have five more by the time this thing ends. He's mostly going off for a fight, and there's a good shot in there as Brubaker hugs him against the glass. A couple more shots with the right, but at close quarters like this, Andre, it's really difficult to hurt anybody.
Nobody gets hurt, really. And it's tough. You've got the linesmen they have on the ice. They're not too tall. They're playing against two of the biggest players in the league.
We need Paul Flaherty and Kevin Collins in a situation like this. Finally, they're separated. Coming in off for fighting. Breaking the action here with the score, Montreal 2 and Hartford nothing. Hockey Night at home.